Right now, I wish I had the circular saw. Or not the circular, but the sawzall.